for me, lockdown was a really amazing thing, and I realized so much in it. Like there is so much to do, even if you sit at home, and even if you do, like, you pick up a book or you write something and then you draw. There is so much to do. Like, you really don't need to go out and waste that much more money in a mall or watch so much more movies, or you can just do so much more at home. And I really wish that the world would be a place where people really had what they just needed and not consumed so much, not used so many like electricity, and I think it would be really nice if people understood that you can do so much more just with what you need and not over consuming so much of electricity, so much of food, so much of chemicals. So I really wish the world was a better place where people really had less and created so many different things and did almost everything with their own hands and didn't have machines to do it. And they could really stabilize their skill and help nature. Sorry, not helped, but like worship nature and took a lot great care of nature. So we wouldn't have been in such a pandemic if we didn't destroy much of nature.